Hi guys and welcome back to another video. And today I have Arif with me.
What's up, guys?
So today we are not gonna play any game. We are just gonna open some packs for Ultimate Team. So I'm just gonna control the mic, but Arif is going to open the pack. So you ready?
Yes, we are ready. So let's see. We have five packs at present. So we'll open one by one. We have
We'll start with the jumbo bronze pack.
Yeah, we'll start with the lowest grade pack, so that is jumbo bronze pack, and after that all players pack. Then we have two jumbo premium gold pack, which we are eagerly waiting for. So let's start with jumbo bronze pack.
No expectations from this?
No, nothing. I am expecting some good contacts to be there, but hope for the best. Fingers crossed. Let's see. You know, we're not going to skip this.
As I said,
no expectations. We got this player, and let's see what we have. Let's skip it. So this is what we have bought in this pack. So I don't think anyone will be interested in this pack. But I think we have bought plenty of
contracts
here. But I think these contracts we cannot use in like only one match contract. This is for the gold players, and
people who don't know.
We have three matches contract for gold players here. Seeing this,
so I'll let you know, guys. Now here you see at the start of it, it's +8, +2, +1. Now there are three types of players: bronze, silver, and gold. So if you're applying this pack to a bronze player, you will get 8 matches. For silver, you'll get 2 matches, and a gold, you'll get only 1 match contract. So I think this is what we are going to skip.
Yeah, we'll skip this. So we have fitness over here. We got training, goalkeeper training.
What is that, India home?
I think this is a jersey. We got home jersey for India, and I don't know which team this is. We got, okay, so yeah, we got coin as well. So 100 coins, that's good. That's kind of good. So, and we have
speed coach.
Personal speed coach. So. Okay, that's it. We go all players pack. This we got from the last season's reward for playing FUT. So let's see what we have. Hoping for the best. Let's see what we have it.
Ronaldo a gaya do?
I don't think so. We need it, but you never know. Yeah.
Okay.
Like anything, and we got this player. Pretty decent player, this guy. I don't know who he is.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. We have got these players. I don't think so. Anyone is interesting. All as the pack said, all player pack. So we don't have anything extra. We don't have contract. We don't have anything. So what we'll do is we'll store everything in the club. So
again,
we'll open all players pack. Let's see what we have in this.
Hopefully we get Ronaldo or Messi.
I think you should not hope. You can just keep your fingers crossed.
Okay, but 79 overall is not bad, I guess.
I think I can use this in my team. Hey, we got Hesse as well, so yeah, these players I think I can use in my FUT team, as I'm making all Spanish teams. So this guy, he plays for a Spanish club. I don't know which club that is, but it looks like Spanish. Hesse, oh sorry,
nothing. It's a Stoke City.
Stoke City. I mean the Jesse.
Yeah, Jesse plays for Stoke, but he's a Spanish player, so yes, okay. We can use him.
Now what we were waiting for, biggest one, 20 gold items. Yeah, you can see total of 24 items. 7 items would be rare.
So
let's
cross,
see.
Fingers across and hope for the best.
And the first jumbo premium gold pack of the season
is Ronaldo. It's Ronaldo.
We cannot keep high hopes. Who is?
What we can expect of this
is, okay, we're not getting good players, but yeah, there are plenty of things to look forward for. See, as like contracts. This contracts are there, so we have to purchase this as well. So yes, it's good. Yeah, so we should not be sad. I think. Yeah.
So let's open it.
for the day.
Hopefully a superstar. Come on. Yeah, I think
as far as the pack was concerned, I don't think so. They've got that good players, but we can use them. So again, we can use all these content.
Which stadium is it?
Fredon Park. I don't know which stadium.
Anyway, that's it for the day. I think we will.
I think we'll send everything back to the club. And this was a short video, guys. I am disappointed. I mean, I can't say about him, but yeah, I was hoping for a good player, Ronaldo Messi types, but chalta hai, no problem. I guess guys, we'll meet next time for another pack opening. And just like always, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and like always, keep gaming.